So Salomon Mikofsky was my piano teacher from when I was 9 until I was 16 when I graduated high school. And he's from Cuba, and in 2013 he decided to start a piano festival in Havana. Solomon invited me back in 2015, and that time he arranged for me to perform a Mozart piano concerto with the Havana Lyceum Orchestra. I immediately felt a connection with these musicians. I just think that they're really unique and so musical. And it was so exciting to perform with them. I thought it would be great if we could record together and record Mozart, because I love the way they play Mozart. And so that's what happened. And then I thought, well, it would be great to bring them to the United States. And that was just around the same time that Obama had started to open up relations with the country. So it was actually a possibility for that to happen. I think that their conductor, Jose Antonio Mendez Petron, is really careful about their sound and the way they shape the phrases, and they just have a real feeling for the music. It's interesting that we were just talking with some musicians about what's so special about being in this orchestra, and they're talking, several of them, about how it feels like being in a family, that they've known each other for years, that they're all friends, that they don't regard this as just a job or playing music, it's like communication. Maybe in the United States, we equate success more with money. You know, that if you're going to be successful, you should be paid for doing that. And I don't think that the same thing is true here. I notice here that people in the orchestra, they just love what they're doing. And I think when you love what you're doing, then you want to work as hard as possible on it, and that's the reward.
Todos tenemos el corazón, ¿no? Tanto en Estados Unidos como aquí en Cuba. Pero precisamente por tener tantas carencias, tanto materiales como en nuestra vida cotidiana, nos hace que de alguna manera nosotros tengamos un mayor calor humano. Cada uno de nosotros no solamente somos músicos que tocamos juntos en un atril, somos músicos que vivimos pasando los mismos trabajos, somos músicos que tenemos muchas cosas en común y tenemos mucho que hablar sobre esas cosas en común que tenemos. Y eso es algo que pienso que a nivel mundial es algo que falta, ese calor humano el tesoro que nosotros tenemos que tal vez falta un poco en Estados Unidos.
Partiendo desde el punto de vista geográfico y político, nosotros somos un país tan diferente a todo. Al ser una isla, estamos aislados, valga la redundancia, de tantas cosas que nuestra interpretación siempre va a ser, para bien o para mal, diferente. Yo pienso que tiene más valor que si está estilísticamente o mejor afinada. Para mí tiene mucha importancia cuando lo que tú dices es la verdad, cuando lo que tú estás diciendo es lo que sientes.
I was really excited to welcome the orchestra into Park Slope, which is where I'm from. I grew up there and I live there. So I thought it would be great if the families from Park Slope, from 321 and other families, would house the orchestra. And I've sent out letters, and amazingly, everybody was really excited. It makes it even more special because it's not just that I'm bringing the orchestra to the United States, but I'm bringing them into my own neighborhood, and they've been welcomed very warmly there.
I guess it was in the fall, there was a notice that went out to the PS321 community. I love opening up my home to other people, so to me it was really a matter of just opening my home because somebody asked for it and I am able to do it. And I would say that in this community in Park Slope, I think that people are very community oriented. So tonight I have offered to host the entire orchestra for dinner.
Hola, hola.
So that's what we're doing.
Estamos muy felices de poder hacer este tipo de proyectos porque de alguna manera la música nos une, la cultura nos une y gracias a Dios la política nos permite de alguna manera vivir todas estas experiencias. Para decirle también a la comunidad norteamericana que somos cubanos, que hacemos música clásica, pero también hacemos música popular y queremos compartirla, solamente eso. Y queremos llevarnos bien y queremos estrechar su mano y queremos decirle que todo está bien, entre nosotros no hay ningún tipo de problema.
At this very moment, it's a time when we really need to work on improving relations with other countries. We're living at a time where there's a lot of fear of people that are different. And I think this is a great example of two countries that, you know, haven't known each other for, you know, a long time now. And here we have this incredible communication with each other that's so strong and vibrant. And I feel like it's very important to promote that right now.